An old man over 78 steals the presidency, ruins America the next day. It's as dumb as critical race theory. It's as toxic as the squad led by AOC. And isn't it moronic? Don't you think? It's like gays having their own parade. It's cancel culture and a divided country. It's the narrative that everything's about race. They're dumbing us down. It figures Mr. Donald Trump runs for president. He helps the country fix the economy. He waited his whole damn life and paid the price, 'cause liberals demonized him for no reason, and that shit ain't right. And isn't it moronic? Don't you think? It's like gays having their own parade. It's Pelosi's eyebrows always trying to escape. It's sleepy Joe Biden, who's a fucking disgrace. They're dumbing us down. It figures, well, life is a funny way of making you realize most people are just fucking nuts, and nothing will ever really be right. Well, life is a funny way of pissing you off every time you turn on the news and you see that the world is a disgrace. Parents' rights being taken away. BLM and Antifa spreading nothing but hate. It's like 10,000 wrongs and there's no trace of a right. It's like social justice warriors getting offended every day and night. And isn't it moronic, don't you think? A little too moronic. Yeah, I really do think. It's like gays having their own parade. It's transgender guys and women's sports being okay. Our whole country now is in such dire straits. They're dumbing us down. It figures. And life is a funny way of getting on your nerves. And politicians have a funny, funny way of pissing you off. Pissing you off.